Divvy up, motherfuckers. Get on in.
Alright, so we showed up to TOD, we're just hanging out, and now we got lavaliered up, and now we have to do commentary for all these documentaries about deathmatch stuff. And I just wanted to drink beers and drink Jack Honey and hang out with my friends, and now I'm all working and stuff like that, so we'll see what happens.
Here's the king of the No Ring Deathmatch!
You alright, Cash? You're alright, you're alright. You need a beer? You need some water?
Water.
Wait, I only have beer.
Alright, TOD 17. The Bullies are here in Berlin, New Jersey with Captain Dave's Wrestling Podcast, who also has a graduate degree in meteorology.
Do you have the weather forecast that called for possible thunderstorms? The storm is now moving into the east. The storm should hold off around 4 or 5 o'clock
yes.
to the end of the tournament of the South. That's the latest on the meteorologist. Captain Dave here, CZW, DJ High. And Dan, the fan carry back to you, and including the Boulevard Bullies.
Josh, how was your TOD experience, man?
It was okay.
To be perfectly honest.
You're very red.
Yeah, I like to be as red as possible on ultraviolet shows, of course, but slowly but surely regretting not wearing clothing.
Oh, dude, wait, just chill there for one second. Oh my gosh, that back is a work of art.
I called out one of you guys on Instagram to Shaka.
These are actually DJ Hyde's keys for his farm.
It might be my bike lock, but also might be DJ Hyde's keys. So
nice.
Either or.
All right, the open challenge has been answered.
Oh shit.
Are your holes satisfactory to your mouths?
Oh, that's fine.
Okay.
Digging that hole.
Go! So you've got a little bit of a head start, but that's alright. It's Bully's rules. Wow. Wow.
I mean, give him the head start.
Fuck him. Well, I mean, I think he might have started a second ahead, but I think he finished like several seconds ahead.
I think so too.
Yeah, yeah. Impressive showing, Steve. The open challenge remains unanswered.
I had to know. I had to find out.
Wow.
Wanted more than this trophy, and today is a dream come true.
You're a different boy! Yeah, Jimmy! Yeah, Jimmy, congrats, baby!
That's right, Jimmy, fucking Fucking Jimmy Lloyd!
Who knew? Jimmy fucking Lloyd.
Look at him go. Look at him go. Jimmy Lloyd. He was brought to a CZW show by his babysitter without his parents' knowledge, and then he fell in love with deathmatch wrestling.
My actual first time ever seeing professional wrestling was CZW. My cousin took me to a CZW show when I was very, very young because he was babysitting me. And my first match I ever seen was actually a no-rope barbed wire match.
And now look at him go. Look at him go. Are you doubting me? Are you doubting that it's not a true story? It is.
Let me see your t-shirt. Oh, it's great.
Yes, thank you so much.
Wow, Captain America and Iron Man.
Yeah, they're
love each other.
Yeah, they love each other.
Wow, I like that story.
Yeah, me too.
You are making this video for your job, right?
Yes.
So it's working. But you don't look like work, you know? You just enjoyed.
Look, it might not look like we're working, sir, but we are working so hard, day and night, to bring you the most underground, authentic,
okay,
meta, wrestling content. So just make sure, okay, you tag us, okay, and make sure you pay us for our, okay, appearance. $5,000. Just find us on PayPal.
Okay.
Boulevard Bullies, everybody. We might not have filmed that much quality content at the Tournament of Death, but the after party is about to start.
I got 2 tickets to Paradise. Saddle up, boys.
Let's do it. Very, very, very important. We are riding to the after party in the van with Schlack. I am so excited, I can barely contain myself.
Diddy up, motherfuckers, get on in.
Don't sit on the red box.
Don't sit on the red box.
There, give me that little ticket.
Steve, give me the fucking beer.
Dude.
What's up?
Steve, be honest,
are you a little drunk?
It's been a long day.
It's been a long day.
Steve, yo, do one of these margarita shots.
Oh my god. I'm trying so hard. I'm trying.
You got the GPS fired up?
Yeah, I got it.
You're fucking with a different boy. Let's go.
Straight. Let's do it.